story of the African-American cowboys, the black cowboys of the West. A lot of people, including folks in the United States and even myself, I didn't realize that one out of four cowboys out in the West were African-American cowboys. And I thought that was an intriguing story, as I'm originally from Phoenix, Arizona, in the Southwest, and I thought it was a shame that we didn't know that. And, you know, in all the movies I'd ever seen in black cowboys, you know. Yeah, Blazing Saddle Day, you know, there's a couple of exceptions, you know. And, you know, one of the things that really intrigued me the most about this story as I started researching it was that many of the cowboys became what they call Pullman porters, that are train assistants. You know, think of something between like a stewardess on an airplane and, I don't know, and also like a sky cab. Someone takes your bags at the airport, you know. And I know about the Pullman porters through their work with Martin Luther King Jr. and the Civil Rights Movement in the States, and I thought that was a really intriguing story. So this is a song I wrote, and I reference a town called Holbrook, Arizona, in this one. And Holbrook's a very small town. And so this is a song called Steel Pony Blues.
Guitar down, good Lord, I hope the first thing spoken down the road somewhere.